Me and Matt are here in Coeur d'Alene. Just had a new single release called These Days. Make sure to go check it out. I'll put the link down below.
What?
I wrote it with this guy. He produced it as well.
2014.
What? here we are.
He's gonna do the hype stuff for you.
2014, taking over. Yeah. Got the door towel, now I'm ready to chill. We're here in downtown Coeur d'Alene today at Tubbs Hill. They have these moose guys all over Coeur d'Alene, and look how dumb they look. Look at the size of this head. Drive-through beverage barn. Gonna drive through and score some beverage. After a long hike, it's good to have some Reese's ice cream and some chocolate milk stout. High quality, high gravity. Hi, everyone.
Local organic beef.
Nice.
Idaho chicks are crazy.
Wait, let me do it. Let me try.
All right, Matt, let's see you do it solo.
Hold it. You gotta pull fast like a bandit.
All right, pull fast.
Woo!
This is one of the best moments I've ever had. This statue is called the Infinite Woman, and it's only $12,000. What do you think of this statue?
I think it looks like an infinite...
like an infinite waste of money. This statue is called the Buffalo. Awkward.
Somebody has strategically placed a Magnum condom on this Buffalo junk.
Tight.
Not tight.
Not tight. What is this? The Downward Dog dog? What is this? Ah, great.
Everybody now.
Matty Rizzle.
Oh man, is that your camera right now?
Yeah.
Well,
are you ready to jump down the cliff of death?
This might not be a good idea. Let's just see your eyes. Look at me now.
Look at me now. Look at me now. These are those things that you blow in the wind. Look who's visiting! Hey!